about 10 to 15 feet behind them. That way you can make sure your tires are right where they're at. And you don't want to let them get too far in front of you, because if you're off by that much, your bike can tip one way or the other. So it's easier to track them if you're closer. I'm gonna two-wheel boogie through it. Throw shit everywhere. We're coming back. much as I did.
Sandy bottom.